In my other video, I documented the inadequacies in the front gate here at the Marriott. This is my attempt to document the damage to my rental Renault. Here's a picture or a video showing the front end, and I'm going to sweep across the car, showing no damage on the front of the car, or the hood, or the windshield, obviously, the A-pillar, I believe that's called. But here, we see the dents caused by when the security arm came down on my car. And what this is an indication of is that I did not drive into the arm. The arm came down on my car. And it came down on my car because the electric eye that is supposed to detect when a vehicle has passed it is defective and not maintained properly. This is why I believe Marriott is responsible for the damage to my rent-a-car.